In this video, we're going to show you how to do a size changeover on our F7 box wrapper. Reset the machine so that the machine has a reference point to start from. Once the machine stops moving, we can remove the die from the top and the bottom. We're now ready to input the sizes for the new box, including length, width, and height. Next step is the sheet width dimensions. Now we need to input the data for the top die thickness, middle thickness, and the tucking blade thickness. The middle tool thickness is for a larger box size. If you do not have the middle tool fitted, then the measurement just stays at zero. As standard, the machine is supplied with a 3mm tucking blade. This value would only need to be changed if different blades are fitted. Once the values have been input, press and hold the calculate button until a tick appears. Next, go to Setting Data menu and press the Calculate button on this screen until a tick appears again. Now all of the data is in the system, we can set the machine by pressing the Position button, which references the die into the correct position. Now the machine stopped moving, we can attach the new dies. releasing the clamping screws on the top of the die. Using the touch screen, we can turn the vacuum on and place the box blank onto the die. Now we move the tool to top tuck in position. We'll now select the top positioning press, which aligns the tool to the two pressing plates. We can now tighten the clamping screws back up. Now we return the tool to the start position and the machine is ready to run and wrap boxes.